I didn't even see any videos on it, but I know his Yasuo is fucking dog shit. There's no way this guy's Yasuo is good. Content? Yo, that's content. I should have taken Knight. Fuck, this guy's gonna int. Why's my team pinging, man? Come get level 2. I can't wait for him to hit on Yas mid and Zed before playing 2k. Yeah, he's gonna play fucking Malzahar and shit, bro. What the fuck? But when is he starting the mid challenge? Make sure to record. Yeah, yeah, I'm recording. I'm actually recording. Trust me, I am, bro. Trust me, I am. The clickbait. Even if I lose this game, I have to post it, bro. And I have to get the fucking content, man. I have to get the views, bro. How is Tyler 1 in my fucking game? You see, last game I'm playing in fucking 1k challenger. And this game I'm in fucking Tyler 1. What the fuck? Wait, what? I want to push because I want to get prio. That was bad. I just shitted, man. It smells like shit. Fuck, I should not have lost my bone plating there. That's kind of unlucky. But I think Illy's gonna gank top, so I think I'm chilling. Bro, I'm missing minions for no reason, man. Where's Illy's? Is she really there? She probably is. It's about war, but I don't want to miss a cannon, bro! Man, I fucking miss it. Fuck. What is Tyler doing, man? This guy's so bad. What am I watching? What am I watching? Avi Knight there is so dead. This is so cringe. How was that Q not a hit? This guy's so bad. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Oh, fuck. Yo, counter gank. Counter gank. No, don't go bot. Just counter gank mid. Ah, okay, never mind. He's not ganking. I send the minions because I want him to queue the wave here so it pushes to me. Right? I don't want to break his shield because I could kill him right here. Oh my god, I almost got him. Fuck. It's fine though, because he has to recall, and now the wave is like really good for me. Fush. Oh, that was so close, bro. You don't have a knight, please don't misclick. Yo, imagine I have a knight right there, he's dead. That's so cringe. No way, no way! I couldn't get to the vine, I couldn't buy the components. I was looking for Sheen. Oh, FF. Bro, why is the vine not in the shit right here, bro? What the fuck? Why is the vine not in the recommended? That's so stupid. I'm gonna hold the wave, bro. I'm sweating. Holy shit, you're sweating so hard. That play was clean. Fuck, Avin Knight is dead too. What is this? What is he doing? He's so bad. Oh my god, what am I watching? He's tilted. He's tilted in the stream, huh? He's for sure tilted. What the fuck am I watching? What the fuck is he doing? If it's a cannon wave, this is actually now gonna slow push to me. Cause it's gonna hold his wave down here and these two minions are low, so it's actually gonna slow push to me now. This is actually like a 5 head right here. Not complete the push, that's like so 5 head right there. No, I did the Sheen, I did the pink. No, we won V9. So now it's gonna... Yeah, this is 5 head. Haha, he can't even hit it. He's flaming his Elise. Check W. Yeah, he's tilted. He's tilted as fuck, huh? If you add Sheen, you might lose. You think so? Actually, maybe. I don't know, bro. Sheen's kind of broken, though. Look, 71... 1.5? I don't know. Maybe, though, actually. Actually, maybe. He's flaming his Elise. Oh, it's warded. Fuck. I can just hold the wave. I can just hold the wave. Zin, you're not a dead cook if you're a disgusting player. Yeah, it's tilted. Bro, I'm dying, man. He's 27? Yes! Jack W! He wants to FF? Yeah, he's tilted. What is he doing? Is that allowed? Oh, he's tilted. Oh, he's tilted. Oh, he's so tilted! Holy shit! No way I missed that, man. What am I watching? No way. No way. No way my jungle is that bad. Bro, what the fuck? Come to me, come to me. Okay, nice. Good job. Holy fuck, he's tilted. Dive this wave. Actually, maybe. But I wanna make the Tyler tilt, so I don't know. I don't know about dive. Yasuo missing. Tilted. Is this a good play? Looks like it is, but the fly diamond support calling the shots. Where's Yasuo though? Where's Tyler? Where's Tyler? He said it was close. Omega low. Because I'm laughing too. I'm not even tryharding. It's so funny, bro. He's so fucked. He's Raptor 60? What is he doing? Yo, if I really want to fucking piss him off, I could rush Tabby's and I could do Bramble Vest on top of the other, like, armor item. He would be so fucking tilted. Oh my god, bro. What is he doing? He's 30. He's level 6, bro. He's right here. Oh, fuck. He took the Elise red. No, he took Zin's red? No way. He's doing your red and I feel so mad. Oh, I don't know about that cannon buff. It's still gonna push to me though, so it doesn't matter. I wanna reset and one shot the Divine. What the fuck is he doing? Where is he, bro? LS would be proud. I see Elise, bro. Chill. I'm gonna push this. Because I have Divine now and I wanna back. I have too much gold. I'm scared of Elise right here. Yeah. Okay, nice. Oh, he's tilted. No, we should have not rifted that. We should have just kept it open. And just fucking tilt him even more. I'm gonna keep the turret. Fuck the shit. I want the turret, but the minions are gonna take it, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna take it. Fuck it. Whatever. Oh, I didn't want to take the turret here. I didn't even want to rift mid. Because keep abusing him. I have 4k. I kind of need to back. He's reading chat mid gap. He's fucking mad. I need to watch the VOD on that. I need to watch the VOD on that. What the fuck? This? Okay, this is the item I need to build. But where is it? I need to build right this right here. Oh, I don't have enough. Whatever. I'm gonna build Rumble. TP. I wanted to TP on this minion right here. What is this? I'm not trying to kill him, bro. I want to kill him. Oh yeah, he's still dead. This is funny, bro. At least it's somewhere here too. I could kill it right here. Could early dive because Set's coming, so we can dive. Where's Elise? There it is. She is. The chat must be spying mid-diff. How do you be on the team of T1 Diaz and not Dajo? Yo, for real, like, what the fuck? These people actually play it out. That's kind of cringe. That is crazy. This game is so over. This game is for sure F15. But this game is weird. Why is there only this game for real, though? Yo, we win this. Hello? Just walk in. Oh, man, my jungle is trolling. He ulted backward, but my Zen fucked it up. Ah! The fucking auto attack killed me. Fuck! Okay, never mind. They're not gonna FF at 15 now. Holy shit. Never mind. We could actually win at least the fucking game. Rip the RCD. No. I didn't waste it. Because when you use it, you don't have it. You need to kill more than one people. Maybe W? So W that killed me, I thought it was the auto. The minion that killed me. Okay, yo, listen. We can actually lose the game, so I need to focus up here. So usually they go Borg second, but this game, I don't think Borg's that good. Second, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go for Frozen Heart. Frozen Heart this game is actually 1v9. You did waste it? Nah, I didn't waste it, bro. Okay, you're talking here, right? When I was Elise right here, right? Yeah, I didn't waste it, bro. Okay, bro. Actually, you're right. I wasted it. I think you're right. Yeah, you're right. I wasted it. Because I didn't use it. You're actually right. I actually wasted it. I thought I used it. It's true. I wasted it. I actually wasted it. Didn't matter though, because I got a kill after. Went on CD. Yeah, but it didn't matter, because after I killed this guy mid, so I got it back. But I guess it kind of mattered, because I would have killed him with more HP, right? Bro! Why you take this? Why is this allowed? Just kill all of them, man. Why are you ulting him away from us, bro? Makes no sense. I'm tilted. She's 1 HP, I'm tilted. No way, this is warded. Holy shit. Oh! Oh, I thought he would flush and knight me like a cringe boy. I was like, fuck that shit, I'm out. Look at him inting, look at him inting. Yeah, I'm fucking so low. I don't know if this is good. But I'm kind of down to try it. Yeah, this is good. This isn't good. This is not good, bro. My team wins that? I think with Tryndamere they win. Right? Come on, Tryndamere. Come on, Tryndamere. Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh my god. That's so bad. We actually lose the game. What the fuck? Wait, what the fuck? I just realized my team's dog shit. It's me alone. What's Zin doing? This guy's trolling, no? Pretty sure this guy's trolling. What am I watching? What am I watching? Yo, we actually lose this game? Surrender Gaming? Yo, this item's so fucking broken. Oh my god. I don't wanna sell, but I just have it at 400. I'm not gonna sell. Okay, I actually need Bork because I need to carry. I didn't think I need damage, but my team's dog shit. They have the Renekton Elise as well, and really, Elise is actually really fed. No, they're clearly on this, bro. Never mind. No, come towards the TP, bro. Oh my god, what is this healing? What the fuck am I watching? Kill him, man. Nice. My champion is broken, yeah. My champion's broken, yeah. Come on. I have the frozen heart! We can win! You don't, you need to go around there with that long sword. Yeah, I'm gonna go Bork right now. I'm gonna finish this. I just think this item is really 5-head this game. It's really, really, really 5-head. Like, at least, really all, what the fuck's he building? Is he trolling? What the fuck is he building, bro? Oh, shit. He's fucking trolling. The Divine Thunder is bugged, bro. You can't even see the damage. It's so stupid. Because every time you take a body, it resets the damage. And it's so annoying because I wish I could see the damage. I know it does like at least 10k every game because it's fucking broken. Probably worth it, honestly. Never mind. Is this where Elise is? I used to change my trinket. I don't know why I still have the fucking yellow trinket. Oh my god, my champion's too OP. Yo, this is so bad. Fuck off, red. Where's my team, man? Take it and dip, nice. Because what if we lose the next team fight? They could do Baron and we could lose. Oh, you started complaining about your Frozen? Frozen's 1v9 in the game. This guy says bait, this guy just runs in. Respect. Oh, why are you doing that for, man? Oh, the 1v9 cocoon! Go Baron. Look, right here, if I don't use my ult, I should keep... Yo, just two Baron. Oh, you see, even if I got two kills, I lose my ult. I thought if you ulted, then you got a kill. And then you got another kill, it refreshed the ult of the cooldown. But I guess it's only if you're a Viego and not, like... You know what I mean? I would've just installed it when you get Yas, because he has no items, MFO. Yeah, exactly. I can actually take Yas. It's actually useless. I'm gonna start it to insta ult. I can't keep him. He's literally no damage. No damage and no resistance. I'll get one-shotted. I need to be careful. But one thing that's good, if I take Draven, I actually have Shibo. Like, it works. The item works. It's so fucking crazy. Sunfire, Yasuo, Power Spike incoming. I think X better than Bramble, not gonna lie. I think so too, honestly. I don't think the Bramble was that good. Even so far, it says zero, but that's because Viego's bugged. Yeah, I don't think it's that good too. It's definitely not bad, but, you know, the... Fuck. Reduce healing item is better for sure. Oh, nice fucking stun, bro. I mean, the... Oh, nice. You got her. Nice. Diego is nutty. Yo, this champion's so broken. It's so broken, this champion, man. If I really wanted to, like, to go peak challenger, I could literally play this every game and so much better than Qiyana. This champion really loses no... What the fuck is this? This champion loses no matchups at all. Like, literally. No matchups at all. He literally wins every single matchup. It's so crazy. Hit the turret before we fight. Now we fight. I intend, end the game, save my KDA! Ah! Thank God. If you used it there, it was free. You could have used it there. Used what? Oh, you're talking. Yeah, the ultimate. Yeah, I could have used it there. Yeah. Really? You get multiple shield bow? That's not. No, not multiple. You just get the shield bow of Draven. Like, even if he uses his shield bow as Draven, if you pick him up, it's like refreshes the cooldown. Oh, you can also level up people up with. I don't even know that. That's what I meant. Before your form expired, you could use the reload and went on CD. Oh, okay. It was a free version here, so you can always use. You have no mana, so you can just go shield and win for free. What do you mean shield? No, that was a funny game, bro. That was a funny game. 20 LP pog. Nice damage. Yo, since I was actually 1v9 on the fight, he threw a bit in the middle game, in main game. Look at Yasuo. Look at Tyler's damage. Yo, I need to watch the VOD, bro. Nice try, guys.